Yeah!
Lane's got to get those shots on goal. We got numbers. Here we go. 3-on-2. Let's do it. Come on, boys. Oh, out of gas. Needed a change. Oh, you had him. You had him. Get up, boss. Get up. Nobody there.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. In
there.
A little more testosterone in that position. In that.
Yeah.
Oh, there's going to be an elbowing on Tyler. I saw it. Oh, it was high sticking. I saw it. It was a good call. It's on Brandon. Slashing. I'll show you in a minute.
Good job! Get it out of there!
Okay.
Get it! Not right before you hit. No. Defense!
Big stop by Gabe. That was huge. You should be coaching. Ooh, nice, smart move by Derek.
Get it out of there.
Derek stepped aside of that.
Keep it out of there. Do it again.
If you don't, you can do it as a, you can do it to distract the player, to, you know, I mean, as long as you don't break his stick or slash him. That hit almost led to a goal. Yeah, that'll be a penalty. It's gonna be on red. Maybe he's gonna put them both off, I don't know. Nope, just red. Red kind of like piled him down and landed on him. Look at Derek telling Shawnee knock it off. Everybody wants to see him shoot.
That stop is awesome.
Go, Jake. Got some skating room. Come on, Ricky, go! Skate it, Bev!
Yeah.
He has missed the net every time. That's going to be icing.
Missed it.
Yeah, Austin missed it. He was trying to get it to Austin. Physical. He's played a smart game, a good game. Oh, good. Good pass.
Yeah. Maybe going around.
Uh-oh, 2-on-1. Some guys out there. Smart play, smart play. There we go, there we go. Oh, Austin came up with it.
What the hell? Get him,
Johnny! What did he do? Did he go after the ref?
No, after 16.
He went after Sean. Smart play by 8. A less experienced player would have tried to skate it out and make a play. You just ice it and save you. Kill your penalty. No, get it on the net, Lane. Almost, man, that was high sticking on Blake.
Good job, coach!
Gotta keep your sticks down, boys. Turning into a penalty fest here. I was gone as the earlier game where it was like Kathy Green. Hitting, you know, with purpose. That should have closed it.
Oh! Oh!
Okay, ice it, he did it. Ice it. This is a nice penalty kill. Go, Ricky. Come on, buddy. Nice PK. Let's get on them, guys. Ooh, that was a bouncing puck. Get it out of the zone now. Come on, let's get it out. Get it out. Nice play, Ricky. Nice center, he's trying. Good things happen when you put the puck in the middle of the ice like that. Maybe it was deflected. After I like.
Let's go!
Come on, let's play hockey, ref! Come on, let's go!
Let him finish the game!
There's two penalties on them. Two penalties on them?
Wow.
I know, they got two penalties though. One maybe against the bench. So we got a 5-on-3. Skate it! Skate it! Don't! Skate it in! Skate it in, Derek! Skate it in! When you have a 5-on-3, you don't shoot it in. You carry it in. We got all the ice in the world. Come on, Austin! Let's go, buddy! We gotta do better on. Skate it out, Ost!
Go, Ost!
somebody else to try. 5-on-3, this is like juicy. Let's go, Jake! Come on, Mudge!
Come on.
Oh, good job, Zach! Good job, Zach! Oh, good play right there. Good play.
Come on, defense! Yeah, get it out of there.
Skate it up! Come on, let's skate it! Oh, shoot it in on a 5-on-3. I hate it.
Wow. I think I'm really good. Get it, Oss. Oss! Oh.
He's shooting on.
Yeah. Just stop.
He's had. Had 3 or 4 shots on goal today. They killed a 5-on-3. Good for them.
They did good.
They needed that, and there's only 38 seconds left, though.
Yes.
Look for them. They're going to pull their goal. Does it?
Yeah! Who did that?
Jake. Way to go, Jake! Nice. Woohoo! Brody's back out there. Got stopped.
Good job, Austin! Come on!
Oh, oh,
oh.
Oh my gosh, you've had so many.
Probably a little trash talking out there. There's some of our players are more prone to it. Steven's not here today. Shawnee's out there.